League Night at the Dive. I'm Rob Stone, and I'll be covering all the action here along with the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Wow, you can really feel the excitement with these competitors. Randy, what are your thoughts about tonight?
Well, you got to start fast, get some early strikes, and start dominating. Impose your will. You don't want to fall behind early in an open format.
I believe we're ready to get this thing started. Gets it going here with the strike.
Nice way to start.
Trying for the double now. Picks up 8 pins, leaving the 4-7. Pros on tour will generally pick this one up. No problem on that one.
That was just a little late getting around the corner.
What will happen here? No problem.
High that time.
Good chance of a conversion here. Got the spare. Thought that was going to be a strike, but the 7 would not go down. Got it.
Full rack attack once the ball got to the pins.
Got a strike on the last turn. Got it! Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up.
Knocks down 7 pins there, leaving the 3-6-10. Easy conversion there.
This ball comes in just a pinch high.
And no problem. problem there. Knocks down 8 pins, leaving the 5 and 9. We'll see how they approach this. And a nice conversion there.
Beautiful shot there.
That's the end of our broadcast, bowling fans, and what a night it was. We'll see you next time. Cover all the action here for the league qualifier at the time. Picks up 8 pins, leaving the 6 and 10. Professional bowlers are awfully good spare shooters and will usually convert here. Picked it up.
Nice touch on that shot.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
Goes a little high with that one.
You see the conversion percentage there, not too difficult for the pros. No problem. Oh boy, did not see that coming.
Maybe just a pinch soft.
Statistically, this is not that difficult to convert. Got it.
Yes, there you go.
Trying to get a streak going here.
High that time.
And no problem there. What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
Gets the spare here. Takes out 7 pins. We'll see how they handle this. Oh, no! Did not get it!
Something like that just kills you. You can't miss an easy spare like that.
Knocks down 8 pins, leaving the 4-7. Spare.
That went straight through the face. Trouble.
See how they approach this. It's just getting tougher and tougher. How do you recover, Randy?
Well, sometimes you can't. You're just off your game.
Well, we've reached the conclusion of our event. On behalf of my partner, Randy Peterson, I'm Rob Stone. Keep on rolling. Famer, Randy Peterson. I believe we're ready to get this thing started. Takes out 9 pins. Pros convert the 9 pin 97.5% of the time. Picked it up. No problem here in the first frame. Was a nice looking strike. Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here. Knocks down 6. What happened there, Randy?
Not sure. Maybe a little frustration carrying over from not getting that strike.
Picks up 7 pins. Very low conversion rate on this one. So that will be an open frame.
That's one you're just not going to see converted very often.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting 2 in a row. Picks up 8 pins, leaving the 3-6. This one is very makeable. And a nice conversion there.
Well, that was just a bad shot.
Professional bowlers are awfully good spare shooters and will usually convert here. No problem on that one. Eight pins go down, leaving the 3 and 6. No problem. What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
Got the spare. There's a 9 count. Got it.
Got it inside just a little bit, and it went high.
That brings us to the end of another night of outstanding competition. We'd like to thank our viewers for tuning in.